When I was thinking about coming to Australia, I really want to know the country and want to know the culture. I feel like Australia has more than just, you know, Melbourne, Sydney, the big cities. I want to know the countryside. I want to know another side of the culture.
Great opportunities, work-life balance, and the faculty was very helpful. We used to have lots of practical experience around the course.
I lived 2 years on campus, and the first year it was really, really great interacting with domestics and clearing all those barriers and learning more about Australia.
We do activity every week like badminton, barbecue, have a walk and board games and that kind of thing.
The class size is smaller compared to other universities, so you get to know your classmates and get to know your teacher really well. And my classmates were so supportive. I really feel like I'm supported and I'm cared for.
The lecturer knows us by name. We can ask them questions about the problems we have, the theory in the courses. We're just like friends, closer to friends than lecturer and students.
I found Fed Uni very supportive, so due to pandemic all the places closed down and I was working in hospitality. However, Fed Uni supported me with my expenses, utilities, petrol, yeah, additional counseling services, so that's fantastic.
I agree. The university really, really makes sure that international students got the support that they needed.
It's lovely actually, everything it's close, life is a bit cheaper, things feel just easier. It's not super competitive as well if you want to find a job.
I like the area, I like the uni, the support from uni, friendly people, a nice environment, beautiful city.
Many people know each other, it's easy to build up networking. So I'm enjoying, whenever I'm on the street, I say hi to at least 10 people. Oh, I know you're from there. Oh, you work there and all. Yeah, that's fantastic.
Another thing about being, about studying in regional Victoria is that you get the 4-year postgraduate visa once you're done with your degree. Well, 4 years is just great if you're actually planning to, you know, work in Australia and get that work experience.
Even though I graduated now, I love where I live, I love Ballarat, so I'm not moving back to Melbourne.
It's still so close to Melbourne, you know, you can get there in just a bit over an hour. So I think it's a perfect spot for, you know, to enjoy the country life and so close to the city. I just feel like I'm home.
Completely, it was only and only because of my degree that I was able to find work. All credit goes to my course and Federation University for letting me become a social worker.
Studying at Federation University itself has given me exposure to the international industry such as IBM. And then in front of the IBM as well, there is a Ballarat Technology Park where I used to work as well. But not only you're studying, but you also get exposure of the actual real life industry itself.
I really enjoyed my placement and I think my school kind of enjoyed having me there. So I was offered a job after placement a few months before I finished my study. So I got the job.
In my final year, I was lucky enough to be a sessional tutor for structural designing. So I was able to work with my fellow lecturers as a tutor, and also that experience led me to become a graduate structural engineer at Cardinal TGM in Ballarat.
And I moved on to doing PhD. I also had the support, and then the opportunity came up and I applied to be a lecturer at TGM, and here I stay.
Yeah, so we now run a company together. We are doing website and mobile application developments and designs. So it's just very exciting things. I like coding, he likes managing people, so it's like a perfect couple, right?
What I spent as fees and my time, it's paying back double now. So I feel privileged, honestly.
If you want to spend your life as a student in regional area, I think Federation is a place to be.